You should receive the locations my sources provided. All right. You're looking at high-ranking gang affiliates who just so happen to be criminal informants. Anytime, any day, they give the LSPD the information they want. And in return, the LSPD gives them the role of this fucked-up roost. With the cops and kingpins collaborating, the system's rigged against us all. It's in both our best interests to terminate this relationship.
What do you mean you'll be at cardio strip
club? Well, fuck you then.
My wife gyrating for the whole world to see.
Oh my God. Hello!
Thank you. 去死吧，贱人！别离开我的利害！小心头！
我来啦！你个王八蛋！啊！我要干掉你！ Fuck you！
Flashman, what the hell?
Decidedly unfair to me. I know those crooked cops are taking a cut of the profits, confiscate the goods, and deposit any evidence at our lockup. Request received. Copy. The dealer operates in this location. I highly doubt it's a subtle affair. If there's one thing I believe in, it's fair distribution. And illegal substances changing hands while the LSPD protect them from black market competition? Yeah, that sounds decidedly unfair to me. I know those crooked cops are taking a cut of the profits, confiscate the goods, and deposit any evidence at our lockup.
Thank you.
yourself.
Pinche!
Fuck you!
Into my life.
Hell yeah.
Request received. Copy that. Sending you the last known locations. But be advised, these guys are dangerous. Heads up, these aren't just petty criminals you're dealing with. They're protected by the LSPD. Police informers exploiting their collaboration with the cops to extort the competition. I need you to show them and their crew they're not untouchable. Otherwise, before long, they'll be coming for you too. Take them down.
For you.
5% through your earnings. Couldn't have taken those guys down without you.